What is this painting you're starting? Is this a particular view?
Yeah, it's a... I'm starting out with this little Polaroid down here. This is a road that was apparently just abandoned. And it'd be impossible to see on the video, but you can see that there's a clear at the horizon there. There's a little sliver of road there, which looks like it's finished probably. I don't know what they would have given up on. Maybe it had to do with land rights or something.
Oh, so it comes to an end there.
So it just sort of comes to an end, and I just, I loved it, you know. So then I made this little painting right here. This is an announcement card.
Oh, that's a painting that you did before.
Yeah, and this is the painting I did before from that Polaroid.
So you're revisiting this theme then.
Yeah, it's called Abandoned Road Salt Valley. And this was painted in 2003.
Oh.
And I do oftentimes go back and find old studies and paintings and watercolors and stuff that I decide I'll go ahead and work from. So that's what I'm doing right now. And I guess I'll keep doing it. You know, I never know. Sometimes I change my mind.
Okay.
Well, right now, I think this is going to be, has real potential for being an interesting painting this size.
Nice.
This is well on paper right here, and I think it's maybe 8 by 10 inches. I'm not sure.
Oh.
I don't even know who owns it. I'd have to see. I'd have to see if Buck has a record of it.
Okay. Well, I guess we'll sign off then.
Oh.
Okay.
Hasta vista.